We are happy to embark on this new series, Shloka Sagara, picking select verses in Sanskrit and giving its meaning and the context in which it was written. So here we are, Shloka Sagara. Happy learning.
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha, Namaskaram. This week in the Shloka Sagaram series, we shall learn the next shloka and its meaning in the Purva Bhagam of Vishnu Sahasranamam. The following shloka reveals four of the six questions that King Yudhishthira asks Bhishma, who is lying on his arrowbed. Shri Yudhishthira Uvacha Kimekam Daivatam Loke Kim Vapyekam Parayanam Stuvantah Kam Kamarchantah Prapnu Yurmanava Shubham. Kim, who? Ekam, the one. Daivatam, God. Loke, in this world. Kim, who? Va api, is also. Ekam, the one. Parayanam, refuge. Stuvantaha, by worshipping. Kam, whom? Kam, whom? Archantaha, by praising. Prapnuyuhu, attain. Manavaha, mankind. Shubham, prosperity. The meaning of this shloka is, King Yudhishthira asks, who is the one God in this whole world? Who is the one who is the refuge for all? By worshipping and by praising whom shall mankind attain prosperity? Dhanyavadaha. Namaskaram.